It's tipped. Hangs in the air. And there's the nice layup by Henson. Henson's got the lead up to 5 now for Detroit. So the Kings call timeout. They're first.
And he's been trying to do it all himself, and it's not working. Instead of forcing shots, you got to focus on moving the ball and keeping everybody involved.
Substitutions here. And it's Joseph with the ball. He'll bring it up for the Kings. Barnes outside. Pass to Holmes. Parker outside. To Holmes. 5 to shoot. The Kings need to get off a shot here. And once again, off the mark by Sacramento. There's a whistle that goes on Corey Joseph. That'll be his second foul of the game.
I appreciate the aggression, but that's already his second foul. He's got to play it a little safer.
And the rejection by Holmes. And that's out of bounds. Detroit will retain possession. Here's Rose. That one's good. Maybe that'll get him going after a 2-for-6 start. We're now about 2 minutes into the second quarter. Here's Joseph. And 2 free throws coming up. Unable to get that one to go with all the contact. For Sacramento, they have gone 1-for-2 on the night so far from the line. Free throw good, Joseph. Good on both. And here's Rose. He has 6. And he takes that one up and powers it through.
And that was the play to make. Rose making the right read.
For Detroit, they have been all 4 of their chances so far in this one. Sacramento trails by 8. Now, here's Joseph. Healed from outside. Trains the 3-pointer. Heald's got himself going there. His first points of the game on the deep ball.
And Heald is ready to shoot as soon as he gets the pass. The D can't afford to play off.
And though Chris, he's known mostly for his shooting, Buddy Heald has been improving in other areas as well.
Oh, yeah. Let's talk about ball handling, playmaking. I mean, they're notably better from early in his career. He's a solid rebounder. He's definitely not a weak link on the defensive side as well.
Detroit making a switch. And here's Joseph for 3. Pass to Bazemore. Back to Joseph. Just 5 on the clock. On the wing. Rebounded by the Pistons. A little under 3.5 minutes elapsed in the second quarter of play. Back to Griffin. Here's Kennard. He's still scoreless so far in this one. Here's Wood. Second chance effort. No good on the shot. Good D by Barnes. But 3 from